Hi everyone, I am back with yet another product review, and this time it is the Nimra Anti-Acne Face Pack by Kama Ayurveda. As the name suggests, it is an Ayurvedic preparation and it comes as a powder. And the most important ingredients are ashwagandha. Ashwagandha has very good antioxidant properties, very good astringent properties, and it has skin calming properties. So it calms down the skin, and it has amazing skin healing properties. It can heal the skin rashes, skin burns, and therefore it calms down the skin, it heals the acne. Another important ingredient that this face pack has is coriander. So most of us would be knowing that coriander and turmeric and mint, these have very good antibacterial properties. And coriander also has very good antimicrobial and anti-inflammatory properties. Third important ingredient is red sandalwood. Red sandalwood is responsible for the brightness and glow of the skin that comes when you apply this face pack. And red sandalwood also reduces the blemishes, the brown marks that you get when you have acne. And this face pack also has licorice. Licorice works through a compound called glabridin. Glabridin inhibits the enzyme tyrosinase, which is responsible for melanin synthesis. So when melanin, which is responsible for pigmentation, so when melanin synthesis is reduced, you will see that there is a nice glow to the skin when you apply the face pack, and this is because of the licorice root extract that is present in the face pack. Now, another important ingredient in this face pack is vetiver. Vetiver has very good anti-inflammatory properties. So, when you apply the face pack, because of the anti-inflammatory properties of the vetiver, you will see that the redness and the inflammation that you have because of the acne, that goes down. So, vetiver is another important ingredient. The sixth important ingredient in the Nimra Anti-Acne Face Pack is Lodhra. Lodhra in Ayurveda is given orally for female related problems like the polycystic ovarian disease and vaginal discharge. And in this face pack, Lodhra is added for its antibacterial, antimicrobial, anti-inflammatory properties, and because of the coarse texture. So it acts as an exfoliant and it acts as a scrub. So this is a good face pack, and it if you read the instructions, it is a 40 gram pack, and it is around 1150 rupees, and you have to take 2 teaspoons of the face pack and mix milk or rose water or buttermilk, and make a smooth paste and apply it all over the face, and leave it for 10-15 minutes and then wash it off. So it should be a good face pack for anybody who has mild acne or blackhead, whitehead, or a little bit of blemishes. And it says you can apply it every day, so it should last you for about 3 weeks or a month. And but for those of you who have a lot of acne or blemishes or blackheads, you may require dermatological assistance, and you may require oral antibiotics or stronger pimple creams. And in my lockdown DIY series, I had done a similar DIY acne and oily skin face pack. So for those of you who are not happy with the Nimra Anti-Acne Face Pack, I will very quickly tell you that DIY face pack now. So here's the age-old Indian version of the Nimra Anti-Acne Face Pack. You will need 2 tablespoons of besan or multani mitti. Both besan and multani mitti have amazing oil absorbing properties. They will unclog your pores. To this you have to add 3 drops of tea tree oil, which is what I will recommend. But if you don't have tea tree oil, you can add 3-4 drops of lemon juice or a pinch of turmeric. All 3 of these, that is turmeric, lemon juice and tea tree oil, have amazing antibacterial, anti-inflammatory, antimicrobial properties and astringent properties. Now to this you have to add 2 tablespoons of rose water. Now you make a paste, and to this add water to make a consistency which is good enough to spread the paste on your face to make sure it does not drip. and now leave it on your face for 10-15 minutes and then wash it off. You will be amazed at the results. The results will be very similar to the Nimra anti-acne face pack. The blemishes will go down, the acne will go down, the inflammation will go down. And for those of you who do not have any of these ingredients or don't want to get into the hassle of mixing all these three, there is another DIY. You have to take 2 tablespoons of honey and mix 1 teaspoon of cinnamon, that is dalchini. Mix the 2 ingredients and apply it on your face and leave it for 10 minutes. Both these ingredients, honey and dalchini, have excellent antibacterial, antimicrobial, anti-inflammatory properties. And honey also has amazing detanning properties. You will see that the skin is glowing after you apply the face pack and the acne also goes down. I hope this was informative. For more such informative videos on skin and hair, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, which is Dadu Medical Center. Take care. Bye-bye.